seems so unlikely when Castleford produced that blistering start. Wow. Talking of blistering pace, Folau is away again. Even Davis can't keep up, and then he stays with him, but Folau won't need him. Sensational try from Israel Folau.
Same story, isn't it? It's the self-same play, pretty much. Maloney, Tompkins, Folau, Shenton looks up. Folau's not where he was, he skipped over. That's strength, that's athletic ability. I was disappointed with Israel Folau last week because I thought Mark Percival